Hey there. I'm glad you made it. Welcome to Camp Clinton. It's our toehold over here on the West Side Piers. We've been moving into the area in hopes of bringing it under control. Unfortunately, we're not the only ones here. That isn't surprising. What is surprising is that we've gotten evidence of them working together. That's why we need you here. To confirm they are cooperating, find out why, and once you do that, to shut them down. Good luck. Hopefully you won't need it.
Thanks.
Hey, honey, how's Lisbon?
Wearing thin. Listen, I don't have good news. They've grounded the entire fleet, and it looks like nothing commercial is flying to the USA or Canada.
So you're stuck there?
Lisa, everyone's stuck everywhere. I don't know how long it'll be before I see you again.
But your parents are coming in for Hanukkah this Friday. Are you gonna make it home by then at least?
I don't know, sweetheart. I promise I'll try.
In the morning.
It's later than you think, Gary. Don't you see? The signs are all around.
What are you... You're saying this is a...
God is knocking on your door right now. Are you gonna answer?
What? I mean, Luis, is that you out there? Why is your face covered? Are you sick?
It's a test, David. Open the door.
No! I can't. I mean...
Don't you want to know if you've been chosen?
No, I'm not kidding. I'm sick to death of smelling other people's garbage, and like, I can't even stand on the subway anymore without some urban dance troupe gyrating in my face. And cabs? God, I might as well be driving a car myself. Oh, please, you know you love it here. Honey, you are here, and I love you. That's different.
You got it, yeah.
Get rid of him!
Third Precinct, Detective Mercer speaking.
I hear you're looking for me, Detective.
Start the trace. Why are you calling me?
Because I like to watch you run in circles.
We're gonna catch you, pal. You'd better believe it.
Run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me.
You trace that?
Yeah. Phone's registered to some 15-year-old kid in Hackensack. Just another wannabe trying to get famous on someone else's kills. It gets old, man.
Was
Sounds like we have an old timer on the line, Joseph Farrell. Hey, Joe, what's your take on the Dollar Flu?
I think this really shows how vulnerable this country is. I mean, how stupid you have to be not to go to the hospital when you're sick as a dog. We got people going to work, to the supermarket, even to the goddamn movies, infecting thousands of other people out of pure ignorance. I'm telling you, this is gonna blow up big time. Just because most people are too damn stupid to realize what's going on. There's no one with the balls, not the government, not nobody, and the brains to do what's gotta be done to keep this from spreading.
Sorry to cut you off there, Joe. Thanks as always for your thoughts.
I'll pass this kindness on.
I'm not stealing, I'm borrowing.
It's been a while. 911, what's your emergency?
Hey, hello. I'm down on East 21st, corner of, 3rd Avenue. My friend, she's been sick of flu or something. She passed out on the sidewalk and she's not waking up.
Is she breathing?
I don't know. I think so. Her forehead's really hot. She's all pale and sweaty.
Okay. Make sure she's lying down on her side.
Okay. Yeah, she is. Can you send an ambulance or something?
As soon as we can. We've been getting an unusually high number of calls the last couple of days. But we'll be there soon. Just stay with your friend, and we'll be there ASAP.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I walk away now. He dies. That's not what we're about. We have a responsibility.
You've been ventilating him for 3 hours. How much longer do you think you can hold for?
be out of ham for Christmas.
No ham, no turkey, no meat. At least unspoiled. The woman said they'd have a delivery in 2 weeks.
We could do a nut roast, I guess.
Well, that doesn't sound very Christmassy.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Or at least an oven broiler. What's more Christmassy than that?
Hey, what about hot dogs? We have some of those. We could cut them up into chunks, wrap them in biscuit dough from a tube, and call them pigs in a blanket.
Hot dog chunks for Christmas dinner?
Just like Santa intended. Come on, we can sell this. You know the kids will love it.
Okay. Hot dog chunks it is. I'm dreaming of a chunky Christmas.
I don't know how long.
Yeah, he sneezed into my mouth. What? And you know what's weird? It wasn't even my worst date this week.
Okay, now you have to come to Brew Place on Saturday. It's in Brooklyn. You learn to make your own craft beer. We're all going. Craft beer in Brooklyn, hipsters? Is this 2012? Navid is into you, big time. I'm putting you on the list.
Damn, these game things are expensive. What's a kid supposed to do with a $400 game box thing anyway?
They need something good in their lives, babe. It's been a tough year.
I know. Listen, how about you and me? We just give each other cards this year. I mean, do we really need more stuff?
Really?
I just want a family, honey. Just get your kids to call me Mom, and I'll be good.
I think you're gonna be Janet for a long while.
You don't think this console will do the trick?
We'll see. Love you, sweet thing.
This is our turn. I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. I didn't know this. Please, take whatever you want. Just let me go.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
You have to come. What's so great about this place? Oh my God, it's incredible. The whole club is like a hospital, and you sit in wheelchairs, and you drink out of IV tubes, and if you want snacks, they bring them to you in bedpans. With everyone getting that flu, that's like in the worst taste ever. Jesus, you are seriously no fun since you hooked up with Max. At least I'm not eating out of bedpans, bitch. Mwah.
Thank you.
You still have it? You haven't pawned it?
Yeah, it's right where you left it.
Good. Ammunition?
Still in the box.
Okay. Then load it up and put it in your pocket. You want to be able to draw fast.
Dad, I'm not going to shoot anyone.
I know, honey. But just in case, just please do what I say and get over here. Okay?
Gotta be something better than this.
Hey, you reached the back yet?
Yeah, door's busted. I'm going in.
All right, let me see what's going on up front. You know, we should get some of those walkie-talkies instead. Cell phones are bound to go offline.
Hey, I hear some people back here.
You sure?
Yeah, come on. Grab your gun. Let's do this.
Reason to get physical. Thank you.
promise anything.
Yo, this is Chris. Leave a message.
Hey, asshole, where the hell are you? You were supposed to pick me up at the airport 3 hours ago. Thanks for that. I had to fight my way through a freaking mob to get on some shitty bus. What's up with that? You don't do cabs anymore? Anyway, all right, I should be at your place in half an hour. You better be awake by then. All right, later.
Alright, guys, new set of assignments for you today. Martinez.
Yes, sir.
Take your guys over to the Hudson Yards and bring one of the tankers. Kaczynski found a shanty down there that might require some crowd control. Make sure they don't run. Rogan.
Yeah?
There's a residential building uptown for you in Hell's Kitchen. It's pretty big, so make sure to cover the exit so no one gets out. There's a truck ready for you as well, but don't go crazy. I don't want to hear you burn the whole block down or nothing, okay?
You got it.
The rest of you, stick to your patrol routes. You never know what might be creeping back, even if you cleared it out yesterday. Now, let's go to work.
All right, what do you have for me?
Car crash on Madison, huge pileup. Got some nice close-ups of the bodies, too.
That's it?
Well, yeah, it's good stuff. Blood and guts all over the pavement.
You're wasting your time. We got hospitals, riots, sick kids. Get me some of that and you'll make the news.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Bomb over here.
got too many people as it is.
Enough! This is God's house, not yours. Please, everyone, come in. If God wills it, we'll find a way. We're all in this together.
Disturbing news out of the Disease Control Department, which released a new report today on the so-called green poison. With me in the studio, I have Dr. Eliza Franklin of the DCD. Doctor, what exactly does this mean?
Well, the current infection rate is a lot more aggressive than we expected, and the incubation time a lot shorter. So all we've got is guesses.
How many people getting sick are we talking here?
Given current trends, we could be seeing a threefold increase by the end of the week.
That much?
The good thing is that we have plenty of samples and a global team collaborating on a potential vaccine. But we're racing the clock.
Funny how people act when all the rules break down. Predators, protectors, they start looking an awful lot alike.
Thank you.
gotta give it to Farrell. When he says he wants something done, he gets it done. What I like is that he's out here doing it with us. I had the shop boss once. He never left the frickin' office. Farrell, he's out on the streets.
Yeah, and he gets his hands dirty. Never ask a guy to do what he won't do himself.
Ain't that the truth? He got himself a little bit of a temper, though. You gotta watch that. He gets pissed real easy if you question the mission.
Yeah, I guess you could say he's kind of a hothead. You get it? See what I did there? Screw you. I thought it was funny.
Hey, man. Think you could come here real quick?
I got shit to do. What do you need?
Hey. Well, this guy was in my bedroom going through my stuff, right? Hit him in the back of the head. Now I got him tied up in my bathtub.
Shit, for real?
I don't know what to do, man. He see my face. He knows where I live.
All right, I'll come over.
We've got 120 beds and an additional 25 now in the East Wing.
All in use?
Yes, ma'am. With a wait list. But that's just the start of our problems. We've got staff shortages as well. We can barely take care of the main building.
I know. The same story all over.
Yeah. Sarah's got their hands full. But we're barely functioning over here, and I'm afraid of the infection spreading to the other patients. Is there anything you can do to, I don't know, speed things up a bit?
I'm sorry, sir. We're doing what we can.
I'm gonna ask you this one last time. What are they in for?
Just looting, for God's sakes. Nothing too serious.
Hey! Hey, what are you...
What the?
Ah! Get down, get down, get down! Oh, shit!
LMB HQ is now under JTF control.
Good to be out.
Oh,
things might have gone very different.
Yeah, nice shooting there.
I don't want to be here anymore. It's boring.
I know, Bunny, but I can't have you here in the hospital.
And Jane says I can't watch TV either. Says there's only bad news on there.
She's right, but don't you have...
Active Echo Beacon detected.
There we are. I knew something bad was coming. There was a man walking down the street in a hazmat suit with, and I cannot believe this, a flamethrower. Every time he saw a body, he turned to it and it was horrible. He did that to every dead body. And then, when he saw a girl out looking for food, Elizabeth, the Hirsch girl, he tried to burn her too. Thankfully, she got away, but my God, what kind of sicko do you have to be to want to torch a child?